I'm DJ Michael Joseph, and on this Rewind Report, we take a look at ways to keep your laptop or external hard drive cool. We have all either seen or heard about laptops or external hard drives overheating. It could be a simple shutdown or total death. Either way, it might have been possible to prevent this. Dust bunnies. Just like under the couch, your computer can collect dust. It is constantly circulating air, so it would make sense that along with that air, dust is also entering your laptop as it's cooling. That dust can accumulate on the fan or vents, lowering the airflow, thus lowering the cooling ability. Take time to clean your laptop's vents. Don't block the vents. Setting objects or cords in front of your laptop's intake or outflow vents will reduce or even stop the airflow, reducing the cooling system's ability and efficiency. That not only includes blocking the vents with an object, but also using the computer on soft surfaces like carpet or a blanket. Avoid direct sunlight. Sometimes you either need or want to use your computer outside. Just like us, direct sunlight will raise the internal temperature of the laptop or hard drive. This increase may cause the temperature to rise to a point that the cooling system may not be able to lower, thus causing catastrophic failure on one or more internal components. Elevate it. There are many simple ways to raise your laptop off a surface to increase airflow. Countless different styles of laptop stands, cooling mats, devices known as laptop legs, or do what this guy did, just stick a bottle cap under each side. Whatever you choose, take the time to keep your electronics cool. Even if the heat doesn't cause them to fail, it can shorten the life of the device or simply make the processor work slower. Thank you for tuning in to the Rewind Report. As always, I encourage you to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, this is DJ Michael Joseph saying, take care and God bless.